before I had my implants, we grew up singing what we called four-part harmony, a cappella music. So that's what I love today yet. When I was 7 years old, I can remember my teacher down beside my desk trying to get me to say whether a sentence asks or tells. And I wasn't dumb, I could understand that, but for some reason I was not getting it.
Ever since I knew him, he had some hearing loss. Actually, I had some issues and I went to see an ears, nose, and throat doctor. So I said something to the doctor about him, you know, that it's much worse than it was, and he went over to his door and said, maybe this is what he needs.
And in July 2011, I had my first surgery. I knew I was coming up for an upgrade, and there was no question in my mind that I'm going with the Nucleus 7. I got the new Minimite 2. It's smaller, and it has a range of over 80 feet, so Kathy can be in the other end of the house with the mini mic on and talk.
At church, it's great for him to have the scan program so he can go from a noisy environment to a quiet environment or vice versa. It changes automatically so that he don't, you know, it's not too loud here or too quiet there or whatever.
Some of the things I was excited about with the Nucleus 7 were the smaller size, the lighter weight, and the extended battery life, as well as having it directly connected to my phone was just awesome.
Because Ken's Nucleus 7 is made for iPhone, he can pull up a radio show on his phone or music and listen to it right into his processor.
I'm reminded every day. Actually, I consider Cochlear God sent in a big way in my life. I'm Ken, and I just upgraded to the N7, and it's awesome.